यस नमस्कार, आई एम जय धनलक्ष्मी, सी आर टी फिजिकल साइंस, के जी बी बी अकनपुर, सिद्धपेट डिस्ट्रिक्ट. नाउ माय टॉपिक इज हाउ टू रिड्यूस द फ्रिक्शन. एक्चुअली व्हाट इज द फ्रिक्शन? द फ्रिक्शन मीन्स फ्रिक्शन इज ए फोर्स दैट अपोजिस द मोशन बिटवीन द टू सर्फेसिस टचिंग ईच अदर. वेन यू टेक दैट एनी ऑब्जेक्ट अप्लाइंग द फोर्स और द पुशिंग द फोर्स, द ऑब्जेक्ट इज मूविंग आफ्टर सम टाइम the object will be stopped. That means there is a friction. And we will observe that in daily life, the different situations is there. Take a ball, throw on a floor. The ball will be moving. After some time, the ball will be stopped. That is the reason is the friction. Friction increases if the roughness of the surface also increases. But in our daily life, as a many situations, used to the friction. Without friction, we can't do any work and run also is there. But the friction is very useful in our daily life. But many examples also is there. But before that, how to reduce the friction? We will take that some materials are used there here. Spoon and glass of water and oil is there. These materials used to reduce the friction, but how it is? See, take a spoon and hold it in the left hand side and remaining portion on the right hand side. Just to pull it off the right hand side of the portion of the spoon. On that time, the friction is a very more. And next, same right hand side of the fingers and dip in a water. The fingers to attach you to the liquid and the water is there. Then on that time, just pull it off the spoon. What will happen? The friction is very less is compared to the before situation. And same situations are repeated. Now we are again lubricant or is used that is will take it to the oil. The oil is applied to the right hand side of the fingers. Again you pull it. What will happen? Very less friction is there. And in our daily life we observe that what is that? Why the sole of your shoes is grow in the showing figure? And grow it means it is done to provide the shoe is the better grip on the floors and that you can move safely. If in case very old shoes are used, that's what will happen, we will skid it. That's why his growth is the bottom of the shoes are used that. Same like not only the shoes and vehicles of the types also we will observe that is the bottom of the shoes and also types of the cars and the trunks and bulldozers who are this threaded is there because of increases of the friction is there. And next one thing we will observe that bottom of the shoe and the pattern of the tights, these situations is increases there's a friction for is a better grip. But before that in this picture we will observe that is a bulldozers of the very very large of the tights is very roughness is there. Why? Because why it is used the type of this the tights are very larger means the very more friction there on that time the vehicles will not is the skidding. That's why we are used the friction is very useful. And next one thing, in our daily life, playing the different types of the games, is there now we are playing that is the carom board. And carom board sometimes is a kind size not moved. And that time just we will what do you do? Just a sprinkling of this powders is there. The powders is used after that just to strike that by using the striker to the kinds. The kinds are very smoothly move, but without powder, as a more friction, as a with powder, is a less a friction is there. But here, the friction here, less friction. And next one thing, we will observe the different types of these lubricants is there in this picture. Oil is pouring in the vehicles and also grease is applied to the as the hinges of the doors. And different types of these vehicles of the motors apply to the oils. But here to reduce the friction between the his carom board and the kites, and some of the questions he have raised that what is the reason? Why do we pour few drops of the oil on the hinges of the door? And next one thing, why do we use is grease between the is a moving parts of the motor vehicles? And above the all cases, his maximum answer is the reduce the friction, and also one of the main thing is the increase the efficiency of these vehicles. Okay, and next thing, but we will use that is oil, grease, or any other his lubricants is applied between the moving of emissions. His layers is formed between the moving surfaces, and that without applied to the oil or grease, the very irregularity surfaces is there, the less efficiency of the vehicles. And interlocking as irregularities is avoided is applications of the is a lubricants. But here they do not is directly rub against. That's why we are used to the oils or grease. But lubricants means that means the reduce the friction. Just to observe that picture, the middle of the that's irregularities, the yellow color is applying to the oil or grease. This is the reduce of the friction. Thank you.